Fire crews remain busy around the Tar Heel State. Out in western North Carolina, the state's largest fire in Cherokee County is now around 80% contained. The 5,400-acre fire has been burning for a few weeks now. Several roads and trails in the area have been closed. Now, over in Henderson County, the Poplar Drive fire is mostly contained. While the state of emergency there has been canceled, the county has a high risk of wildfires.